About 5 years ago, I showed you how to do a projection pumpkin. Now, that's an idea that's been around for almost about 15 years. And 2 years ago, I showed you how to do animated eyes in a pumpkin and a solar-powered pumpkin. Well, this year, I came up with the idea of the hologram pumpkin. Now, it's a very basic concept. It utilizes an LED fan display. Now, a professional LED fan display, as you can see here, is pretty large, so you need a very big pumpkin to utilize one. They're also rather expensive. The cheapest one I could find was about $300. So I went around trying to find one that would do the same thing that I wanted, but not that expensive. What I came across is a very small fan display that can do low resolution, low color images. Now, this little device from Digitech can hold up to 10 images. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna disassemble this, and then we're gonna carve the pumpkin, and we're gonna see if we can mount it. So first things first, we need to disassemble the fan display. Now it does look like we can fully disassemble this and then just have the fan and the little motor, which will be nice if we can just cut a hole in the pumpkin and mount it or just adhere it on with something. So let's go ahead and get this disassembled first. Okay, so since I got the front off, let's go ahead and test it out a little bit. See how it looks without the front plate. You know, even with those center lights, that actually still looks really cool. Okay, ran into one minor problem unmounting, and it's this plastic support here. So, as you can see, the fan is unmounted. So I'm gonna try to cut this plastic and see if we can get that out. It's coming out a little bit. There we go. Now it popped out. Now, it looks like I'm gonna have to either cut the metal to get the USB through or cut the USB cable and then re-solder that. Also, since this is completely exposed in here, I'm definitely gonna wrap this in some electrical tape. Okay, so just using the wire cutters, I was able to cut a piece big enough so the USB can go right through. And now it is free of its housing. So, the good news is, because of the way I did this, I could actually smooth this out and put it right back in if we need to. So, on to the next part. Before I electrical tape some of the circuitry and secure the wire, I just want to test this before we continue on. Okay, it is still working. Okay, so it's just a little pumpkin. So what we're gonna do is, however big the fan is, we're gonna just cut a hole here, but I need to cut a hole in the top as well so I can clear it out. Okay, so now that it's carved, let's go ahead and see what's the best placement for the fan. Then we're going to trace the back, carve it, and feed it through. I can't believe that actually works. That's awesome. Well, I deem the hologram pumpkin a great success. Now, unfortunately, due to the frame rate, you guys aren't seeing it the way I am, but it does look amazing. Until next time, have a great one.